had like an epiphany of how I felt about Kat Stacks. You know, I don't know her personally, but I just want to, you know, let everybody know my view on Kat Stacks. And, you know, Kat Stacks to me is kind of like the superhero of all hoes. No, she's a hoe. It's not an insult to her. She's getting her money. That's the first thing, you feel me? But the thing, I ain't taking no sides, though. I mean, this ain't a side-taking thing. This is just to let people know, you know, doing something revolutionary with the hoeing. Because not only is she exposing people and having people, you know, hit her up just for exposure, she's exposing herself, getting hella fucking rappers hitting her up, you know, talking about, hey, Kat Stacks, come fuck with me. She doing her thing. When she get her money, she ain't the average hoe. You know, she going the extra mile, and that's what matters, you know. I just think Kat Stacks is a real badass bitch. People always like, why are people still fucking with her after she does all that crazy ass shit? Like, the bitch is crazy. Yeah, we know the bitch is crazy. But no one has ever questioned Kat Stacks.